Well, hello and welcome back to module two of this e-learning course on digital skills in the classroom. We're on the second part of module two where we've been looking at searching the internet, probably one of the most important skills that we could learn ourselves or instill in our students. And in this subsection, we're going to be having a quick look at advanced search. Now, there's lots of different types of search engines, as we have already found out from a number of videos ago, and most types of search engine have an advanced search feature. We're going to be looking at the advanced search features within Google here, and the first thing that I'm going to run through is the search shortcut keys for specific terms. The first one that you need to know a little bit about is that if you put something in speech marks, in quotation marks, then that will search for the exact phrase. It won't search for individual words. If you put a minus in front of a word, it will exclude a word. So for example, if you were searching for the word inception and you put minus movie, it would discount anything that had the word inception related with the movie with it as well. Similarly, if you were searching for the word Python and you put minus Monty, then you wouldn't get any references to silly walks and other things like that. You can also search within a site. In the example here, if you search recipes, then you put the site colon theguardian.com, it will only search for the word recipes in theguardian.com website. You could also include all in text or in text. So for example, you could search for John Lennon, but associating that word, the words John Lennon, with the word Liverpool as well. So for example, you're not going to necessarily get anything to do with the airport to do with that. You can also use the word location. The example that I've given here is Prince George, location, colon, Auckland. So you're looking for Prince George in Auckland, and it will generate search features because of that. And one of the most useful things for a teacher, I always think, is the ability to search for a file type. So annual report 2014 here, file type.pdf. Or perhaps you're looking for rainforests file type, PPT, which would generate a PowerPoint file to actually get things. If you're really, really stuck and you can't quite remember a word or a phrase or a song lyric, you can use the asterisk key to fill in the blanks. So there is asterisk that never goes asterisk, and see what comes up, see what's retrieved for that there. You can also use the word or to look for things within a specific context. For example, Olympics 2012 or Olympics 2016. Now, those are some of the advanced search shortcut keys. There's also an advanced search function, which I'll show you now, which may be easier to use some of the time than the shortcut keys. Let me just talk you through that quickly now. Okay, so here we are in the Google homepage. And the first thing that we're going to do is search for job interview questions. And I'm going to hit the enter button. So I've got my job interview questions here, but now what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the little cog up here and select advanced search. And all of those little tips and tricks that I showed you in the first part of this presentation are available here. So all the word job interview questions, which is what we want, and we're going to expand this slightly. So we're going to say that we want job interview questions, but we also want the word teacher job interview questions. I can pick my language there. I can also pick my region there as well. So I'm going to scroll down to the bottom and I'm going to pick United Kingdom. I'm not going to worry about the domain or anything like that. I do, however, want them to be sort of fairly up to date, so I'm going to pick them in the last year. And I'm going to click on my advanced search feature there. And you can see that I've got these different features that have arrived, and I can now select on these and have a look at different things. So there you go, that's advanced search. Have a play. So I hope that you can see how useful advanced search is. If you've got any search tips or advanced search tips, why don't you share them now on the Facebook page using the Twitter hashtag or on the online forum. We'll see you in the next video, where I'm going to be sharing some of my hidden gems of search engines.